Life in the camp, it's not just food and drinking and sleeping. We want our freedom. We want our life, to live our life, not to live our days the same like yesterday, the same like the last month. We don't need that. We need our freedom to go to outside, to see people, to live. It's helping. It's helping us in two situations. Once, it's telling the people our story, our life, how it's going. And the second one, it's for to get money to have our right. It's for us like a message for all the people. They are looking to our paintings. I want to continue my studying. I want to be like a doctor. I wish you will be one time in my house. It will not be like the past, but it will be safe. It will be good, inshallah. I wish.